Ranking men's gaydar.
Oh, I don't know. This one's got me stuck.
I'm gonna watch out. My gaydar's off the charts. Just saying. I can easily tell, bro. I can easily tell, bro.
Okay, look at
Has my camera been crooked this whole time? I guess not, right? Maybe I'm crooked.
I'm the oldest, so I feel like I would have the best gaydar. And I'm also really competitive, so.
Oh, right.
I've also been out for a while, and I feel like I've been in the wild. I feel like I have a good sense of things, but I maybe like might not be the best.
I'm straight, so I can't really. You know, I can't.
Bro, I can tell, bro. I can tell, so bro. I'm straight.
You think you're the worst?
Yeah, okay. 100%.
Just everyone. I'm not gonna just, So if you're straight, why did you come onto the episode?
When I meet someone, I can kind of just be like, oh, okay, like they're cool. Like, I feel like that was like, oh, cool.
Gay people are cool.
Yeah.
I have 9 siblings. 3 of my sisters are gay. Yeah, I think I just like have been surrounded by like a very open family dynamic. And I think it opened me up to like be friends with more gay, bi, straight. And I think a lot of people cut themselves off and kind of sit just like straight groups because that's where they're comfortable.
Yeah. I think a straight man can have good gaydar. It depends who they like hang out with. So I feel like that kind of gave him like a little bit of an edge. So I've had to explain to my straight friends what gaydar is. It's also like a vibe. If there's a vibe there, then you will like feel it.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I feel like,
I want to see what the end looks like.
I think it's gonna stay the same, but
okay,
we'll see.
We'll see.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm ready. Game on.
You just have someone else wipe a group. Bet.
Are you ready?
Bet.
I'm ready. I'm ready to slay.
Let's get swiping.
Let's go. All right, let's go. All
right, bring out the men.
This is like my dream. No, I'm kidding.
they want in the same order?
So how much information? Bet. You need to determine if someone's gay.
I ain't gonna lie, I can look at them.
It definitely depends on the person.
I can look at them.
Mannerisms, you need to hear them talk, but sometimes like you only need one and like you know. For me, for example, if anyone sees me, they're like gay.
This is straight, this is gay.
Okay. Can I see the guy, bro? Fuck. Oh, this nigga's in a, all right. Off a side profile? Off a side profile. I can't see anybody past this pink shirt, dude. Off a side profile, we gotta go, he's straight. Straight, gay, straight, gay, straight. Off a side profile only though. You know what I'm saying?
No.
What's up?
Straight. He's straight.
Oh, that's it? That's all I get? This isn't fair because you usually need more.
Okay.
Straight.
The piercings are kind of throwing me a little bit.
Pretty straight, bro.
I'm gonna go straight.
I'm gonna go straight.
I think straight.
Straight.
Oh.
He's gay. He's gay, bro. Okay. I'm telling you, he's gay.
Oh, this is tough.
It's not tough. He's gay.
I think gay.
The glasses.
Gay.
Yeah, I think straight.
What?
Straight as well.
Crazy.
Gay.
I'm
thinking gay for this one.
Yeah, he's smiling too much.
Too straight. Yeah.
Gay.
I'm gonna go with gay.
He's gay.
Okay, love the outfit. Gay. It's
obviously gay.
Are those shorts or pants? For you to decide. All right, we'll go gay then.
That's up for you to decide. Yeah, that's gay.
I'm gonna go with gay on this one.
Yeah, it's gay.
How's it going? All right, cool.
Did I say he was straight from the side profile? He's straight though. He's straight.
Straight because of the beanie.
I feel like this one is supposed to like trick me, so I'm gonna say gay.
Straight. Beanie.
Hey, why are you waiting this
what
line?
What the fuck? Okay.
Thanks, Steve. Can I like? Okay.
Wait. Hold on.
Yeah. What's up?
Can I like have them do it? 360.
360. Oh my gosh, I didn't see his face. Whoa. Gay. I'm going gay.
Okay.
I'm going gay.
I'm gonna go with gay.
I would say gay.
Okay, straight. Yeah, I think we're good.
Hey.
Gay.
Okay.
Gay. Cool. Off rip. Gay.
Anxious.
Gay.
The outfit. She's basic.
Okay, we'll go straight.
I would say gay.
I'm gonna go with straight on this one. How's it going?
That's chill as fuck. I don't know.
We'll go with gay.
Straight again. Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah, I think he's straight.
Thank you. Straight.
Oh, okay. Shit. Okay, there's more. Hold on. There's more.
Oh,
looking cute.
Thank you. Straight.
All right. Okay, so there's a couple more people. All right. You know what I'm saying? Side profile only. We only know the side profile right now. All right, he's still straight. I think we'll go straight for him. He might. I don't know if he gay, but he's definitely bi though. He sucked dick before. You could tell. I'll go straight for him. Oh, gay for him, and gay for him. Straight all the way down here until these two. Straight, gay.
Okay, are you trying to throw me off with the pink? I don't really know.
Straight. I would say straight.
I feel like he's straight.
Oh, the nose ring. Gay.
Nigga said nose ring. What's gay?
What is the halves? We'll go gay.
I would say gay.
I feel like the sweater and the...
Oh,
the...
his face. Seeing the material the sweater made out of. I'm going gay. I'm going gay.
What's up?
How you doing?
Oh, what the heck? That's a sick tattoo, straight. Bro. This is like a nice little texture. We'll go straight.
I would say straight.
I like the tattoos and the jewelry. I'm a little stumped because like I could see you like working at a bar and being like, what's up? You know, I could also see you like working at, I don't know, somewhere up straighter. I'm gonna go with gay because of the nails.
Hello.
Hello.
Gay.
Let's say straight.
Necklaces, tall.
I'm gonna go with gay because of the jewelry.
We'll go gay. You can't look me in the eyes right now.
Hey.
What's up?
Gay.
Can I pull? Yeah. This is so sick. I want one of these one day.
This one's tricky.
Oh, I like your piercing.
It is tricky though, and but I'm going gay. I'm locking nice. In with gay.
I would say gay.
Okay.
Locking in gay.
Straight, but very, very stylish.
Hello.
All right. Well, we already know this motherfucker's gay. We already know this guy's gay. We already know he's gay. From the other Jubilee video. Gay. Straight.
Hello. Gay. I'd say gay.
We'll go gay.
Oh, I'm not sure.
What do you mean you're not sure? What are you not sure about?
Oh, I'm stumped.
What are you talking about?
I'm gonna go
gay. Jesus.
Hello. I would say straight.
Straight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get that's, him. Yeah, that's straight. Just,
you could dab me up. That's straight. Let's go. Hey.
He said you could dab me
up. You're looking happy today. Good day, huh?
I would say gay.
Good day to be
we'll
gay.
Go
I'm gonna go straight.
I'm going gay. I'm going gay on him.
Hello. Oh, I don't know. This got me stumped.
It is kind of tricky.
Tough.
Okay, look at me. I can't tell now.
Straight.
I'm gonna go straight.
We'll go straight. What's up?
I think I put him in straight too. I'm putting him straight.
I'm gonna go straight.
Gay.
Alright, last two.
What's gay.
What?
What the fuck is he just?
Alright, last two.
What's up?
What?
Nigga said, what's up?
Gay.
I would say gay.
I'm not sure.
Now that
but...
I'm seeing his bill?
Actually, I am. You're straight.
I think I'm going gay.
What's up, dude? Oh, I like it. The hair is sick.
He's gay. You can tell by his face.
Gay.
I would say straight.
What's up?
Straight.
Oh my god.
How do you feel after
horrible.
Doing that?
I think I did so bad. And they weren't saying nothing, and then I was like, oh, nice little shirt. And they're just like.
Are you pretty confident you got a few?
A few, yeah, like three.
You did great.
What does that mean? I like won?
We'll let you know. We'll let you know.
Okay,
how
perfect.
You did.
Who's straight? Who's gay? You're so close to finding out. If you're having fun, go on and hit that subscribe button below.
Yo, Jubilee, I don't know who you just hired to do that bullshit in the middle of the video. Don't ever do that again, bro. What the hell was that?
I'm scared too. Hi.
Are they gonna say straight?
All right, and go for it.
Hey, my name is Jimmy, and I'm straight.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, easy. Easy. We knew that.
I'm Brax. I'm gay.
We knew that. We knew that.
That was me.
I'm Calvin. I'm straight.
Told what? You the jacket is too easy.
Okay.
I'm Nick, and I'm gay.
Yeah.
Yep, we knew. We knew.
I'm Andrew, and I'm straight.
Yeah.
Yep,
yeah,
we knew.
Andrew.
Yep.
I'm Justin, and I'm gay.
Yeah,
damn,
we knew Justin.
So bad.
Jay, and I'm gay.
We knew.
I don't remember. I'm
curious. Yeah, about that.
I'm Charles, and I'm straight.
Straight? Yeah. Did I say he was straight?
Get
me
straight.
I'm Andre and I'm straight.
Yeah, we know.
What's the haps, y'all? I'm Ty. I'm gay, so y'all knew before I did.
I'm gay, y'all knew before I did.
I'm Mark and I'm gay.
Wow.
Wow. Gay. Okay.
Hey, I'm Yuki and I'm gay. Hey.
We knew. We knew, bro.
That was a mystery.
Really? Yeah. I think it's pretty obvious.
What's up? I'm Johnny and I'm straight.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Damn.
Yeah, I knew that.
Hey, I'm Zach. I'm gay.
Hey. We knew. We knew Zach.
I'm Andrew. I'm gay.
What?
Okay. Oh, okay.
I dapped him up. I said, yeah, dap me up. You could dap me up. It's straight. Let's go.
I'm Ian. I'm straight.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
I didn't know.
Straight?
Got one right.
Charles, I'm straight.
Yeah, we. Okay. Yeah. He's straight.
Hey, y'all. I'm Justin. I'm gay.
We knew.
Yeah. Hey, I'm Sean. I'm straight.
What?
Okay. Yeah.
I watch it. Oh my god.
But not narrow. Ally.
Hey. Come on, ally.
In last place. Oh, with the worst gaydar.
Probably the straight one.
We have Andrew.
Oh, man, that's what I was kind of thinking.
No way.
In second place with the second best gaydar, we have Jason.
Okay, let's go.
Interesting.
And in first place, Andrew, you got 11 correct. Jason, you got 12 correct. Nick, you got 14 correct.
I was pretty ecstatic that I wasn't the bottom.
I'm still a little disappointed I lost and I thought I was gonna win, but I'm here, still queer.
I really thought
here,
it could have been
still
anyone's,
queer.
Anyone's game, but it was mine.
It's one of the craziest catchphrases I've ever heard.
Feel.
I'm annoyed, but that's okay.
I feel like I got a lot right though, chat.
I'm definitely annoyed. I mean, I can be a
chat, or really YouTube comments. You know what I'm saying? Hey, YouTube, anybody watching this on YouTube right now, if y'all could count how many that I got right and then put me on that ranking, I would greatly appreciate that. I count how many I got right. How many did I get right? I'm pretty sure I got, like, more than 10, right? Dude, we were on a roll at one point. Like, at the very beginning, we were on a roll. But then, like, toward the end, we did kind of fumble. I know at least, like, 3 or 4 fumbles that we had. So.
Sore loser. But,
outside of that,
they only picked young people. There was for sure no one over 30.
You make a good point.
That's fair.
Gen Z, like, our generation is definitely a lot more, like, metro. Like, yeah. I feel like it would have been a lot more difficult if it was older. I'd be like, or maybe really easy. I don't know.
Actually, yeah, maybe. I don't know.
So, maybe you do, actually.
No, you do. Yeah. You're not better than me. It's true.
You know, it's normal for humans to want to, like, identify what another person is. But at the same time, like, you know, when you're the person who is.
All right. See, okay, here's the thing, though. Because, like, if I'm using my gaydar on somebody, right, where I'm just like, oh, no, he's gay. But I don't say, I would never, never, ever say that to someone's face, bro. I would never say, oh, you're gay. Or some shit, or just automatically assume that they're into the same gender. I would never say that. I would say, I would wait for them to volunteer that information, because then I'd be like, oh, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, after I'm, like, say I'm talking to a guy, right? After a good little minute, I'll ask the dude, I'll be like, so you be fucking with the hoes? Or like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you be fucking with the hoes? Especially if we had a party or some shit, like, chat, I'm about to go to a fucking party tonight. In literally 2 hours and 20 minutes, I'm going to be at a party, bro. Alright? So, if there's niggas there that I haven't seen before, I'm gonna be like, yo, you be fucking with the hoes? Like, if I see them and they haven't talked to a girl all night, then I'm gonna be like, you fuck with the hoes? And then, if he's like, nah, I'm, like, I got a boyfriend or some shit like that, or if he says, oh, yeah, me and my boyfriend did this, then I'll be like, oh, alright, you know what I'm saying, a little dab you up and shit, you know what I'm saying, that's a lot of confidence to be saying some shit like that, you know what I'm saying, so, hey, feel me, by all means, look, I don't give a fuck what the hell niggas be doing, bro. Some people be hearing, like, some people think, like, it's so crazy, though, because people be like, oh, yeah, if he's gay, like, yeah, keep that gay shit away from me, like, don't be trying to get in my butt, like, bro, My nigga, you're not attractive, bro. Them gay niggas do not want you, bro. They don't want you, bro. They don't want you. I promise you they don't. But, like, that's the thing, though. You know what I'm saying? That's the funny part, right? That's the funny part, honestly.
You know, being done, too.
People swear that.
Any other takeaways from this experience?
A couple of friends.
Hey! You can't just, like, tell gaydar off of someone, like, how they look. Obviously, there has to be
you can
more to it.
And it's, like, subjective. Like, it's really very just, subjective. Like, yeah. Like, there was, like, a couple where you were, like, oh, duh. Like, and I was, like, really? Like, I don't think there's, like, really any benefits or losses to having a good or bad.
Shade. You can take the win.
That video just say ranking his exes? What? Jason is unintentionally a comedy genius. I was pretty ecstatic that I wasn't the bottom. Oh, that's funny, actually. The straight but not narrow, I'm an ally, was so cute. Oh, he said I'm an ally? Oh, I didn't peep that last little bit that he had said. No, that's fire. That's fire. That's fire. That's fire. Good video, though. Good video, though, Jubilee. Good video. We need one with the girls. This is a fun video. The girls would be tough. That would be real. That would be way harder to judge. Like, I feel like the guys one was pretty easy, bro. Not gonna lie, I feel like the guys are pretty easy. Girls would be hard. Like, just simply put, girls would be hard, bro. It would be hard.